timeline, you can see the Chernogorsk Tube Company. That's the company that makes this cost tube there with Turing. Made in there, all from local projects. Goes up to the church for the tube for about 9 months, and it goes back to the shop to be sold around the public, and you can actually taste test the tube in there if you like.
Whoa!
That light building on your left hand side, that's one of the last remaining mill buildings there. And from beside it is the River Ure. Now then, Ure is a river, so that means it's called River River. And that's about as good as it gets for us naming the attractions here. You probably found out, we'll just remind you as we go along.
Can we
do
a break?
Ure, that's one of the longest underground rivers in the United Kingdom. Come forward then. We're going to head down the Gorse on Mount Riverbed.
Imagination, will better than us. He said, what are you going to call it then, Chris? He said,